It's not. chance to put the emulators on my Steam Deck yet. I'm actually thinking about putting them on my tablet first because I didn't know this was a thing, but I've been watching a lot of emulators. This was like because this is the special edition that comes with the soundtrack. And this I believe she had all the characters already on here unlocked. Yeah, 26 characters and 20 stages from season 1 and 2, so I believe this is the last Killer Instinct made, right? Pick that up. Sometimes they put that sticker on and it don't just peel off that easy. But we got the Link Amiibo. They have like, I think like 3 or 4 different ones. I see another one that keeps popping up when he has a little, he's blowing the thing. I have not played, they put it on this one too. Assassin's Creed, Zelda, God of War, them big open world games. Maybe not really God of War, but the big open single player games when you're running around a lot and walking around a lot, talking to people, you're not like, nah, bro. I need like, if it's going, I don't know what's going on with my voice. Some beer wash from Amazon, had to re-up, was running out. But yeah, I got some boxes here. I'm not going to, I was going to open them, not because it's going to just be too loud. I should have already had them open. But yeah, man, what with the get a new mic, so another one, so I can keep.